I don't have the Samba OG on hand, but based on images, the only difference that I can find is the color of the text on the insole. Other than that, everything seems to be identical. Also, the previous Samba Vegan had the vegan logo embossed on the rear quarter side of the shoe, and I really prefer not having it, which is really great on the new Vegan that I got here.